Hi children, good morning all. So we can continue our chapter conservation of plants and animals. So do you know what is meant by biosphere? Biosphere is a part of the earth in which living organisms exist, or biosphere is a part of the earth which supports life. And biosphere shows biodiversity. Biodiversity means the varieties of plants and animals existing in an area. So in order to protect this biodiversity, the government put forward a number of protected areas, which include sanctuaries, national parks, and biosphere reserves. So we can see what is a biosphere reserve. Biosphere reserves are the large areas of protected land for the conservation of wildlife, plants and animals, and the traditional life of tribals also. Tribals means the people living in or around the forest. They usually depending on that forest for their livelihood. So biosphere reserve means conserving all this, the life of tribals along with the plants and animals, plant species and animal species present in that area. So the plant species present in a protected area or in a forest or in a special area, it is usually known as the flora of that area. Flora of that area means the varieties of plants present in that area. Same, the fauna of that area means the varieties of animals present in that particular area. Fauna means the animal species present in an area. Flora means the plant species present in an area. In this chapter, we can see Paheli and Bucho, they are walking through the forest, or they are walking through the biosphere reserve called Pashmari Biosphere Reserve, along with Madhavji, one professor. Madhavji is explaining about all the specialities of the forest, different species of animals and plants present in the forest. Do you know what is a species? A species means a group of population which are capable of interbreeding. Interbreeding means they can produce fertile young ones. That means the members of the species, they look similar and they can interbreed and they can produce fertile young ones. They can produce babies of their own. Such kind of animals or plants in a special area or a special community is called a species. So Madhavji explains to them about one endemic species. Endemic species are those species of plants and animals which are found exclusively in a particular area. We can see this kind of plants and animals only in a particular area. One of the familiar endemic species around this near to us, that is the Simhavalan Kuranga, Lentailed Macaque, one of the endemic species where we can see that is a special species found in Silent Valley. Silent Valley National Park, we can see this. Simhavalan Kuranga. Like this, we can see some plants and some animals are special to a particular zone. Such kind of plants and animals are called endemic species. Madhavji also shows them sal and wild mango are the two examples of the endemic flora of the Pashmari Biosphere Reserve. Bison, Indian giant squirrel and flying squirrel are the endemic fauna of the Pashmari Biosphere Reserve. So you all should go through the chapter, page number 78, 79 and 81. Read all these pages and make an idea about the important points, important words, spellings of the words, etc. And also one small activity is the table 7.1. Try to do that activity also. Okay, thank you.